My name is Oscar Mairena. I'm with the National Latino AIDS Action Network, which is joining with a lot of different Latino organizations and the Office of AIDS Research to put together different Latino-specific activities at the International AIDS Conference. I'm here at AIDS 2012 really to bring light to the issues that are affecting the young Latino population. There's an epidemic among us that a lot of people don't know about. The numbers are devastating, and a lot of people think that they're not being affected by it, but you don't have to be infected to be affected. To me personally, I look like the epidemic. I am young, I am gay, I am Latino, and those are all statistics that put me at a higher risk. But I'm not gonna let that stop me, and so I'm here at the conference to bring light to those issues, and that is what inspires me to keep this fight going.